So we're fine for that one. So what I might want to do is, I don't know, we could pull back to about here, then that'd give us a good chance to go around, but we'll see what we can do. Right, there we go. Push across that river. Now, we are moving through bad terrain. It's mostly woods. Yeah, light woods. Light woods. Okay, move up over here. Now, the worst case scenario is if we are encircled, but I think we're good on that. We do have our forces over here. And we are covering our bases, I suppose you could say, here. Right, move over there. Our secure, well, our supply line's here. There we go. Right. This will be interesting. Have to move them up so we can get the supply. Who the hell are you associated with? Do you even have any other parts? I've not seen anything else glow in here. So I guess it's just a single division, single brigade. Okay, well, you're associated with this HQ, so I'll move you up there. Alright, we have a lot of power here in the air. And we... Oh, bloody hell. We can cover all the way up to... Well, almost to Smolensk. So that's not going to be too much of a problem. I don't know where you're... Well, I suppose we did send half of it down south and some of it in the middle. So that would make sense. But that's okay. I mean, we can assign different groups to this command in the future. So I'll have you over here. Actually, I guess we could move you up. We'll move you about there. There we go. Put these guys in here into Minsk. Move the rest of the airfields up. There we go. Actually, I'll move over here. Closer to that rail. There we go. So the railhead is only about here, so not far away. There we go. I do have you. You only have about 65% fuel. So I'll move you over there. Hopefully you'll have enough fuel next turn. Can we do a HQ build-up of fuel, actually? That might be a good idea. Right, HQ build-up. Yes, there we go. Now, they should, hopefully in the following turn, have more than enough fuel to really carry out my plans. You're not really attached to anyone. Ah, there we go. There's another HQ. Turn this off. Select you. HQ build-up. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Now, hopefully, we'll have enough fuel to just drive through here and make it to Smolensk. So we're not far. We are really not far from the city. There's a little bit of fuel there. But if we were to drive to Smolensk and move over here, we could very well surround this army. It's not that large, as far as I know. But it's compact enough for us to possibly encircle it. And I'm really hoping that we can do that. Right, we need to move these forces up. Ah, right, yes. And we'll see. But then we'll deal with the Finnish front now. So, the idea with Finland here is... If I can get this up, I'll bring up the drawing tools here. It's really fantastic just for doing this sort of thing. Right, my plan is basically, if we go from Vyborg to, I don't know, could either go like that, basically bottled up Leningrad, and then have the rest of the forces, so we'll go for Grey, have the rest of the forces head down here. So we need this port, need that one, and that, and that. There we go. And then, possibly one here, but I don't think there is. And if we could cut off supply here as well, they would have no supply coming across the Lake Ladoga. And then we need Hanko. So if I can get Hanko as well, and Tallinn and these, just for the rest of these ports, we can effectively cut off Leningrad from supply. We still have time. I think we still have a good amount of time. We probably could have moved further if we'd done better in the earlier turns. But I have a good feeling. I have a good feeling. Novgorod's over here if we need some fuel as well, and that's easy to get to. Okay, so we have these forces to move as well. Excuse me. So I think I'll move these guys here. Then at least we can make it more difficult. Yep, so there's even more divisions here. I'll move them up a little bit more. There we go. We also have this armored division. Let's see. If I move them down here, I might have a good amount of fuel for next turn. Of course, we do need to worry about the supply situation. This one's going to be tricky. We'll move you over here. I guess I'll move you up and around to here. That used quite a bit of your fuel, but still, it's not too bad. I might even be able to do HQ build-up. No, I can't. Shame. But they're all in supply, and they should be cut off now, which is good news. Right, who are you associated with? Okay. I guess we'll go here. Ooh, actually, that's quite a big mistake. Move you here, then. Oh, still not enough? Ooh. Drives a hard bargain. Right, we can move you all the way over here to Pskov. Now, I should be fine to move you around. It doesn't really matter too much. Right, get that armor around. You can't really move. Get you here. Okay. Have you on top of your headquarters. Now, they could try and push here, but I doubt they will. And to be honest, it would do them absolutely no good. They're still going to be surrounded. Now we have some good possibilities in the following turn. We could have these forces, or some of these forces, head north and try and cut off these forces here, holding the Narva River. And head towards Leningrad. But I think this is going to be the main focus, in all honesty. Do we have any more forces to move? You're okay. I'll move you over here closer to your headquarters. There we go. Other than that, I think we're good. We have the rest of the infantry and armor coming up over here. Yes, and we'll have 3 divisions over here, so that's... Wow, that's like 40, 50,000 men-ish, something like that. Not even counting the guns or the armored fighter vehicles, if they have any. So we're looking pretty damn good on that front. We've moved up over here. We've taken the city of Mogilev. So, in the following turn, we may be able to push onto Smolensk. I don't know. I mean, we've done a HQ build-up, so who knows what we could do. I think if we could punch through over here with our infantry, we'd have a good chance against Smolensk. It's not far along the river, then. We're not even having to cross the river. We're traveling across clear terrain. Yes, that'd be great. The issue here is the fact that it's a major river. so it'd be very difficult to push across. Yeah, the river here, so that'd just not be worth it. But I did want that river, that city, sorry. Actually, what I might do then is actually pull my forces back. No, we can't now. Shame. That's because of the HQ buildup, but we'll see what we do. What can be done then, I suppose you could say. Why is this up here? Right. Go away. Whoops. Okay, I apologize about that one. I don't know why the taskbar will not go away. Right then. Now, the situation itself is, it's a different situation entirely. Actually, you could really... You could do with being moved up, actually. Yeah, that's for damn sure. Move you up over here. There we go. I'll move you over here to the rails, then. Wouldn't hurt. That does remind me. We do have the rails down here, too. A few army groups. Ah, there they are. Yes, so we are getting very close to Minsk now. Okay, so I guess these guys can keep on going straight across here. That sounds good to me. There we go. One more. Oh, come on. Ah, not enough. Shame. Shame on you. How many did you get done? Only 3. Ah, well. But the good news is we'll have our rails going down here. So probably in a turn or two we'll be on Minsk with our rails. And then this rail line is going straight on here. So that's going to be right behind our advancing forces. Over here, the line's getting pretty close. So I might carry on to Talonin or I might carry on to Pskov. I'm not entirely sure on that one. I might have it go to Talonin. But then again, if I have it go towards Pskov, it's going to surround... Well, it's going to supply a wider area over here. And it could supply our push on these areas here, like Novgorod and the other cities. Yeah, so that sounds good to me. Okay, so before we deal with the south, we'll deal with the north, the far north, the Finnish front. Let's find the weaknesses. That's a pretty resolute line. Could push here. I'd not have much movement left, though. Excuse me. We'll try it, then. I think this is only, like, border guard. So we'll attack here with full force. And they surrendered. Wow. They only had a few less men than me as well. That was pretty damn lucky. Well, hot damn. Oh, hot damn. That's amazing. I could actually cut off these forces. Ha! Wow. That went a hell of a lot better than I thought it would, to be honest. Right, we have an infantry division over here. Right, we'll move you guys there then. Yeah, we could walk straight into Vyborg. Bloody hell, I could carry on all the way down here. What's in Vyborg? Some fuel and supply. But it would cut off these divisions here. Not that it matters too much, they're not exactly dangerous. But I will form up here. Form these men up. Okay, you can push down here. Hold that. Now I could push onto here. I suppose it's worth it to encircle these two guys. I'm not going to be able to encircle these due to the port. Then again, maybe, maybe. But it'd be difficult. So we'll head over here to Vyborg. Actually, no, you can't move that far. I could have you attack, but that's using men when I can do something next turn, which should... Oh no, actually, I can't get the town. Okay. Right, we'll attack the security then. Okay, they retreated, so now these guys are cut off. Actually, no, they... they'll have that coastal supply, so, yeah. I mean, fine, I'll just attack them. Okay. They should be easy pickings later on. Try attacking again, see if we can break their morale, or at least lower it. Okay, not bad, not bad. Okay, so how's our situation up here? Oh. Are these rails going to be converted? That's what it seems to be showing me. So... Huh. I suppose that's just to help out the Finns. I'm not entirely sure, but that seems really handy. Yeah, I really doubt we're going to have any supply issues with the Finns. It's just the fact that we don't have that many troops here anyway. Right. Now, I want to punch through here. There's nobody guarding this, so that's probably the best place to do it. Or I could punch through up here. There's just a security, so I use one division, full attack. Yeah, there's only 942 men there, hardly any, and they shattered completely. Fantastic. Now, is there anything behind them? No. Excuse me, but that's amazing. So move you all the way down here. Does that count as cutting them off? I don't think so, but then again, I'm not entirely sure on that one. I'm just gonna move around you, actually. These guys will be cut off for damn sure. So I'll save your supply, actually. Combine these forces. And we'll wait. Move here. Move over to the rail line. Okay, so we have some more forces over here. So we have some German infantry over here then. Rifle squad 39. Oh no, these are Finns. Ah. German. But they're Finnish infantry. I'm not entirely sure. I think it might be infantry that we've given to the Finnish High Command. I don't know. Something like that. I'd love to know where the other brigade is, and then at least I could combine them into a full division. But we have a Finnish division over here. That can actually move pretty damn far. Oh no, that's the Finnish High Command, no wonder. Right, we'll move you down here. These guys can move on the rail line. So the rails don't go up here, they go this way. So I'll move you this way. Then at least you're on that rail. Oh, shit. That's a shame. I guess I'll move you over here then. Still? Are you serious? Ah, my god. Well, whatever. There's not much I can do about that one. You can't move at all? Right, we do have some planes, so I'll move these planes up. Actually, that's a little bit dangerous. There we go. Right then. That's been sorted. So I have one division, well, coastal brigade. Literally nothing useful there. We do have a fairly strong division here. So, I can't assign any unit to you to help you out even more. We have a garrison brigade and fortified. I don't think we'll have enough strength, really. Can we get some reconnaissance over here? It's a level 3 fort, so that's pretty damn hard to take. I'll combine these guys, then at least we have some more men doing this, so we'll go for a full attack. Sadly, we don't have any pioneers to throw into this battle, but we'll try. Yeah, they held. That's pretty bad. But their morale has been weakened a little bit. So possibly in the following turns, when we take these ports here, then again, they're always going to be supplied by Leningrad, so it's going to be a series of attrition, really. I might just have to send another division or two to help them out. Okay. So, can we do another HQ build-up? No. Not here. How about you? Nope. Ah, you could. Fantastic. Well, you can, though. Yeah, sure. Get what fuel we can. It's worthwhile. Can't do a build up here. Fair enough. Righto. So, the Southern Front. Can't believe how long it's taken me to get to this point, but, hey, we are. This is going to be a rough one. I think our best case, well, best case really, is just to send the infantry this way. I'll send the panzers, I think, down here to the Romanian rail, and then at least we're on the proper supplies, we're going to get a hell of a lot of supply. Then we can come down here and help out. At least then we're not wasting too much supply. Yeah, we'll be good then. Okay. I mean, I could move all this way, but that's not going to help me too much. So, bloody hell, I can move quite far. I guess I'll move over here where the rail is. There we go. In the following turns, we'll have that supply. Now, I could attack these divisions here. And try and wipe them out. But I do not want to be out of position here, so we're going to move back down here. Okay. At least this way, we can try and surround these guys. Because if we try to do it the other way around, I mean, if we try to attempt an encirclement over here, there's going to be forces here, it's crab terrain, we're going through swamp, rivers, yeah, it's going to be terrible. But if we try it to the south here, it's going to be a hell of a lot easier. It's more clear terrain and plains. There's less rivers. We're not having to worry about the fact that they're going to be supplied from the coast due to the fact that the Romanian army just can't handle it. So, yes, I think this is the wisest decision. I hope so, anyway. We'll have to do a HQ build-up with these guys at some point. Get rid of those guys. There we go. But at least here, we're going to be close to this Romanian rail. Therefore, closer to supply. Yeah, so that took all our fuel. But I think it's worthwhile. Okay, is that the entire panzer group? Yes, that pretty much is. I mean, these guys are easy. Easy prey. So we'll cross the river. There we go, we'll attack. They've surrendered. There's more men in here than I originally thought, so that's quite nice. Attack those guys as well. There we go, they surrendered. Bum bum ba 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 bum bum ba bum bum ba bum. Slovakian. Okay. There we go, they surrendered. Come on, surrender. There we go. So many airfields here, I'd love to destroy those airfields. Honestly, that'd be beautiful. Excuse me. I'll use you to get rid of these. They should surrender. They do have good morale. Oh, nope, they surrendered. They know it's over. Right, I don't think there's any more enemy troops over here then. So, we're going to go over here with the infantry, fight our way along the marshes. Then with the panzer group down here and the Romanians, we're going to push over here. And try and surround these forces. Depending on what the Soviets do, it's possible. I feel quite confident in the north now. I feel we've got something good going on. The Finns have managed to move in a nice fashion as well. Excuse me. We'll be able to completely cut off these forces afterwards. Yeah, if I even bother to deal with them, I mean, I suppose I'll have to. But the idea here is we can keep on going down this coast and connect up with our army group north, and we should be good. Okay. Do we have any more reinforcements over here? We do. So I'll keep on moving these guys up. The good news is, at least I get to decide where they're going beforehand, so I'll keep watching the front lines and see where we need them. But let's consider this. I mean, if we were to move by rail, we could move all the way. Almost all the way to Riga. Actually, no, we could move to Riga if there wasn't units on that line. So that shows you just how well we're doing with these rail lines. Where should I move these infantry? Probably north, in all honesty. Yeah, I think we'll move them north then. So just look at that, they moved all the way here from just south of Berlin. Almost all the way to Riga. It's not that far, but when you're walking, it's quite far. There we go. They should still have some movement in them. Or not. Ah, we'll keep them there then. Okay. So we've dealt with these stragglers. Can move up these forces now. Unless there's something else in here. It's possible. Okay. Move them here. There we go. Right, we have these divisions to assign as well. We'll have to make do with that soon. Ah, here's our rails. Good. Right. Now, the problem in the south is the fact that we only have one rail division. Oh, and the episode's almost over, so thank you for watching, and do subscribe for more. Goodbye for now.